Hello students, welcome to the online English grammar class. In our previous class, we learned about pronouns. In our today's video, we will learn about the different types of pronouns. First of all, we will learn about personal pronoun. A pronoun which stands for a person or thing is called personal pronoun. Personal pronouns are of three types. The first person, the second person, and the third person. The first person, the pronouns which refer to the person or person speaking are of the first person. For example, I, we, me, ours, us. These are the examples of first person. Means we use these words in the first person. The second person, the pronouns which refer to the person or persons spoken to are of second person. For example, you, yours, they are the examples of second person. The third person, the pronouns which refer to the person or things spoken of are of the third person. Some examples of third person are he, she, it, him, her, its, they, them, etc. Now, we will discuss about the possessive pronoun. The possessive pronoun are used instead of nouns for showing possession. Means, these kinds of pronouns shows the possession. For example, this book is mine. Second example, that bag is his. Here, this is showing the possession of the pronouns. Happy learning!